What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down.
I'm Christian James D. Masangya, first year BS in Public Health in the University of the Philippines Visayas. I love arts and music. I am doing art because I want to get away from all of my stresses, and I'm doing it ever since I was a kid. I sketch, I paint, I sing and dance, and also I play several instruments such as guitar, piano, and the like. Sometimes I sketch and paint to get away of my stresses in life, and also for me to be in time to extracurricular activities, and also for me to enhance myself as an artist and also as an individual. And I want to prove that a UP student is not only inclined to books and to academics, but also they can be a holistic and versatile person that shapes the mind and the future of the nation. I dedicate my painting to the Filipino people to boost the spirit of the nationalism within themselves, for them to realize that Philippines is rich in vast culture and also in resources. And also, therefore, I dedicate my painting to them, for them to know that Philippines is one of the richest country, not only in economical, but also in social, political, and also in cultural aspects. As an artist, I use abstract as my painting technique because I want to give the people a chance to interpret my artwork. I paint to express my feelings and also myself, and for me, that's what art is all about. Art doesn't require talent. Art is something that people create to express their feelings and also their hearts. Art doesn't have any rule. Art is freedom, art is for everyone.